NASA says it's planning to send a female astronaut to the moon for the first time. The US Space Agency says the Artemis Lunar Project will be based in Alabama, and they'll aim to complete the mission by 2024. The estimated cost could be as high as £24 billion.